Entonces, how you doing? Oh, you want to do your hair? Your hair already looks great. So fluffy and big and beautiful. Oh, you want me to style it? Maybe give you a little trim? Yeah, a little bit dead end. But you know, big sis got you, okay? You have your first date. Your first date. That's why. Okay. Okay, go ahead and take a seat. Take a seat right here. And I got you, okay? Alright. I can't believe my little sister's going on our first date. And who's this guy that I'm gonna have to interrogate later on? Oh, that guy that you want to take to the dance? Hey, I like him. He has a good name, though. Already off to a good start. And of course, as your big, big, big sister, I'm gonna have to give you some advice while I do your hair, okay? I'm not gonna embarrass you. I just wanna make sure you're prepared for everything. Leave-in conditioner. I'm also going to teach you how to do your own hair because, you know, I'm in college right now. I'm not going to be home on time. I want to make sure you look warm for yourself, okay? And make sure everything you do is for yourself, okay? You want to look pretty and be glamorous for yourself, not for him, okay? But if you want to dress up for him, that's no problem. Just don't make it a regular thing. Your hair is so thick, just like mine. No wonder they call us twins. Let that in your hair. Already gorgeous. You want me to do your makeup? Maybe in a little while. I'll think about it because you don't need much, you know? Maybe give a little bit of eyeliner, mascara. Maybe do your brows a little bit. No foundation, your skin is just clear as the morning day. Now I'm going to comb down my hair. It's a little bit more detangled. I don't know why in our family our hair is so thick. I'm going to have to do it by section, like comb each one out. Each one out. Do you have my pink, like, ruffly? It has like ruffles on it. And it's a halter top style. Yeah, right here at the bottom. Yeah, you better not. Just kidding. You're probably out there sister's ass. I gotta find that shirt. When you get a little older, I might let you wear that. And by older, I mean like 40, maybe. Okay, let's go ahead. But honestly, just to give you a little. Want to wear, you know, whatever makes you feel good as long as it's age appropriate. You express yourself any way that you want to express yourself. When I was in at your age, I wore gloves, like the little gloves that stop like right here, what people will call. You know, that was just my thing. I liked it. It was weird. People thought I was weird, but I to it that made me happy. And thank God we had a mom that was just like, be unapologetically you. Unapologetically you. And that's what I was, and I want you to be the same way. This is my remember when you were about 6, I let you cut my hair, and you cut a big chunk out. I was so mad at you. We did weird stuff when we were little. Okay. Let me get in this time. Did you let somebody else cut your hair? You better not. I mean, yeah, I'm just playing. Whoever did a really good job. Okay. Now that it's done. Okay, so what I'm going to do is pull out a bit of this styling mousse over here, just to get to hold that big, big, big puffy body hair that you love. I'm just going to read some ingredients. I'm going to ask you a question before I do that. Have you and this boy kissed? Be honest. Big sisters know when little sisters lie. Good. Okay. That'll be your first kiss, right? But only be telling you anything about kissing another person. One last piece of advice from Big Sis. So, you can kiss whoever you want to kiss, okay? Just make sure that it's somebody special to you. Okay? Make sure that you know what you guys are. Girlfriend, if you are just hanging out, yeah, because I love you and I want you to be safe and I want you to be happy. It's gonna be painful if you are broken, that's what happens. And if it does happen, and when it does happen one day, might not be by this one, but you know, anybody, even your best friend, can break your heart. Our sisters can break hard. Just know you can come to me. You can always, 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 always come to me. Okay? Pull up this little thing here. I'm not allowed to. Okay, pull up my hand. I don't know why it's called fluff. I feel like when it's magical hair like yours, I don't even say fluff, it's fluff. F-L-O-O-F, fluff. You know, I've always been strange like that. Okay. Nice and light. Scratch, 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 scratch. couple of spritz for your day today. And we'll pick your outfit out in a minute, okay? You already got one picked out? Gotta get Big Sis approval. I'll look at it in a second. I bet you look gorgeous anyways. Okay, this is the winter candy apple. Winter candy apple. Winter candy apple. I know mom doesn't really shoot strong perfumes, but well, mom doesn't know amber. This one. Something else might. Anything else might, okay? Anything else. Okay, I'm gonna give you a couple of sprays. You don't wanna like spray yourself down. Just a little bit of vitamin. Okay. Give you a couple of sprays. Now just walk through it. You don't want to spray yourself down. I like to walk through the spray and then spritz a little bit behind each ear. Okay? Just a little bit on the wrist. Put your wrist down. Right there. Okay. Okay. You're all done in. Beautiful as always, girl. You are. Okay. You have a good day. You're getting dressed, okay? I love you so much.